So it's very simple. There's no real careful drawing. The proportions can be a little bit off. That's fine. It just needs to be a container to hold the color. And in this case, we're working with very limited color, going kind of in two dimensions, just from a little bit of a cool gray to fully chromatic orange.